All right, good morning. Happy Monday, and we're here with Ben English from Remarkable Liquids.
What's going on?
This guy, he's the man. He's the man. When we had our Hudson River Craft Beer Fest, we invited Ben in, and he gave us a little guide as to the beers we must try at the fest.
Yep.
I made sure to make a beeline to those beers, and you did not steer me wrong. Incredible, incredible stuff.
Wouldn't lie to you.
So Ben was just sharing us with us a list of some of the beers that are going to be at Beer, Bourbon, and Bacon this Saturday at Barton Orchards. One of the beers you brought with you for us
absolutely.
To try, and this is called Fire in the Ham, right?
Correct, by Jack's Abbey Craft Lagers out of Framingham, Massachusetts.
See, now when you said you were bringing a ham beer, I thought you were bringing hams.
I didn't mean to disappoint. Well, it's like ham in a bottle.
Yeah, okay.
It's
so
beer, bourbon, bacon, fire in the ham, they go perfect together.
All right, so exactly, what is this? Explain
so
this beer.
The style of beer is called a Rausch beer, originated in Bamberg, Germany. This is a brewery out of Massachusetts that emulates that style of beer. They smoke all the malts that's used in the beer over beechwood, and it gets this roasty, toasty-like flavor with a lot of notes that emulate roasted ham. And again, mm-hmm. beer, bacon, bourbon. Fire in the ham.
Perfect. I can see, but you know, maybe trying that with an actual piece of bacon in
that's,
your hands.
That's really what yeah. we're looking for people to do, just to see how.
Can I stick it in the glass, like to garnish it with a piece of bacon?
Or, you know, rub it around the top like a bacon rim.
All right. Well, can I? Let me
there you
grab
go.
That one.
There
Why don't you pour Robin one there for Robin too? I'm just gonna smell it here. And it smells like Easter.
Oh, you close your eyes and fresh baked ham.
Very smoky.
Yeah,
very smoky.
Yeah, it doesn't have the color of some smoked beers, but the malts are heavily smoked, so.
Oh, man. Wow.
That's good.
This is like a meal in a glass. This is really, really good. What do you think, Robin? This...
I feel like I would want somehow this to be part of a Bloody Mary.
We can make that happen for you.
You know, I just feel like it would go well with a... This is not bad.
This is really good. And, I mean, this is the perfect beer for beer, bourbon, bacon. It really is.
It's match made in heaven.
Really good. So, now, there's no actual ham in here, is there?
There's no ham. It's actually 100% vegan.
Okay.
It's just the smoke, the process of smoking the malts emulates. And then, you know, in malts, you've got sugars, so you got that caramelized sugar in there. So, it's a super unique beer.
It's pretty cool. It gives the illusion of, eating an Easter ham. But... It's got alcohol in it too, which is great.
And we brought this in specifically for Beer, Bourbon, and Bacon this weekend.
Oh, this is great. I would definitely suggest if you go to Beer, Bourbon, and Bacon, get some food first, and then head on over to this tent so you can have some of this with the food.
Yeah, and this is gonna go fast.
Yeah. So you get like a some bacon, or you get like a pulled pork sandwich
or something like that.
That would go really good with this.
Yeah.
This is great. All right, so like you said, this is limited though, right? So when you get there, you might want to make sure that you head on over and try some Fire in the Ham. We're going to have a whole list of some of these other beers up on our website. You can go to WPDH.com and check out some of these must-have beers Saturday. Beer, Bourbon, Bacon. Can't wait. It's going to be awesome. Ben, thanks so much for coming and sharing this with us. All right, guys. We'll see you Saturday. Barton Orchards.